What is the best way to do hammer curls? Well, a lot of people like to do them like a regular curl but with a neutral grip. This is a decent way to do it, but the bicep seems to take over the movement. The main reason why we do hammer curls is to target the brachialis, a muscle that lies beneath the bicep. So to improve this exercise, we can perform a cross body curl. This allows us to better pronate our wrists and focus the tension onto our brachialis instead of the bicep.